two more bowls?
Oh, and then, okay, so I'm in Brooklyn Bowl today. Let's see, I'm usually on Winter Bowl.
I have five of two!
I just wanna.
I wanna have five of
two. Okay, I just wanna play on this map, so I think it's easier.
I
can also play on Sunken City. I have level 10 on that team.
I got concussion,
yeah,
and I got 494 miles per hour down the hill.
Yeah,
that hurts. I'm only level 9, but
this video is going to be only 5 minutes since I have to be done soon.
I'm only level 9, but you, Fletcher, you're OP, you're level 108. Wow, I'm such a noob.
Okay, so I'm going to be on level 10 of Sunken City. Go up! Let's go up! Go up!
Oh,
up. No, let me keep on this. So I can just keep going up. Yeah, there. Now let's try to break. I'm 1,000 meters. I'm almost as tall as. I'm almost as high as Winter Fallen, the top part. And guess what? That's where I'm at. I bought that.
I'm gonna fall down.
Okay, that doesn't. Anyways, let's go to Winter Hall.
Oh, I got brain damage!
Okay.
And I smacked myself in a rock. I broke 39 bones.
Let's see. Where should we go? Let's head south first. I usually go down there. Let me see. Hi. There's a case. Okay. Oh, I'm going past the lava, the molten lava. Okay, and... Oh! 1,000 bones right there.
You're falling. Smack!
Okay, let's see if I have any perks. Sprung. Firework! Oh... I'm gonna try Sprung. Oh, springy spring. Okay, I'm a spring so I can bounce more. Okay, no!
You got brain damage.
That hurts.
I mean, gunshot. Oh, I got hemorrhage.
That hurt a lot.
I got hemorrhage.
Okay, that hurt. Okay, I'm going down. I like the cave more, but I just want to test it out. No. Save me more. Save me more. Go to save until the end. Don't stop until the end. Yes. That's easy. How to control my level. Alright, I need to upgrade more.
Yeah,
right now I'm almost 75 on base.
That's 314 miles per hour. I didn't get ligmatized. That was enough for ligmatized because I hit my head.
I'm going down there. Oh, if you guys know this, I already told you there's another route up there. That's why I'm gonna use next. Let's see what I can do. I'm level 108, so not really that good, but let's try this. Yeah, the cave one's better since it has more rocks. And you can hit it if you use fireworks. I have all the boots except for Obliterate.
Obliterate needs to be level 200, which is crazy. So, if you want to get some guys, you need to be level 1000.
Okay, please don't let this be the end.
Ooh, I got brain damage.
Okay, files in 1 minute.
I gained like $100,000.
Before I end this video, I'm going to use the last firework. If I can. Oh. Okay, so
a hemorrhage. I hit my head.
Okay, files in 52 seconds. I don't think we're gonna make it. Okay, I broke 1,000 bones. Oh, human body has 206 bones. That forms like more than that, way more than that. You have to buy the infinite brace.
Which it costs 500 Robux. If you have no much Robux, I suggest you buy it. And also, I suggest you buy the 2x broken bones boost for like 10 minutes or 1 hour.
What's that right to say?
Okay, so before I turn it off, I have to use my firework.
Do you know what time I have to turn it off?
Ooh, I got hammered again!
Do you know what time I have to turn it off?
At 11.
Okay, so... Okay, here's the last one before I go. No! Firework! Whoa! Did you see that? That was just a brain damage. That was so much.
Oh no, I didn't see.
He's connected.
Disconnected.
And I-